Hey guys, we are back again for Resident Evil 7 on Fuzzkiller. Okay, right, we are still in this room. I don't know what I'm going to do. What's this? Huh? Oh, I need a key. Okay, then I need to find a key to get down there. We're still in the kitchen with this old woman on a wheelchair. Oh, wow, a garage. What the fuck has happened to this house? Hello? Wait. Oh. I thought I saw someone walking. I need something, I need an axe. They took all of my weapons and fuck. Can't remove my hands. Oh shit. Oh. Fuck, it's locked. I need a key or a lock quick. Oh no. What's that? A fucking hell. Fuck. Is he coming here? I gotta help. I'm gonna keep that. Oh my god. Oh my god, you can't see me. Oh my god, I can't believe it works. Keep going. Ooh. Safe. Oh, is there, it's coming back, close the door, going back, go, come on, we're gonna stay here. Oh my god, this is scary. Okay, shit. Find a key, okay, I need to find a key for that thing. It's not coming here, okay. Oh no, close the door. Going back there. Fuck, I'm stuck here. Nowhere. What did you do? Oh my god, I'm stuck. I'm trapped. Oh no.
Where's Martin Leeson?
How do you know more than? Okay, he's going that way. What the? Is he gonna turn? Okay. This is the part I'm going here. I'm just gonna crouch all the way. Come on. What's that? Hesky. Yes, I found it. Where the hell is this lead? What's that? What's this? No, I just put back. What the fuck is this? Okay, never mind. I'll come back that for later. What? What's this? Okay, the thing is an asshole. Lucas, it's Lucas. Okay, that's Lucas. Okay, I'm trapped here. What the f... Is he coming here? It's not. Okay. A key for opening the hatch, okay. I need to go back there. Only 5th anniversary. Okay, is that a hint? Oh my god. There's a door there. I have entered that to that through that. I think it's a a metal door. I think it's a metal door. Okay, get in. It's locked from the other side. Oh fuck, I just made another noise. Oh fuck. Where the fuck is he?
Here.
No. Oh shit, did he see me? Oh no.
Ethan!
Oh no. Oh, it's here. Fuck, what am I supposed to do? Okay. I never explored this room yet. I'm going.
Don't worry, I'm still here.
What's this? Why the hell am I reading this shit? No. I cannot read that thing.
Don't be scared.
Why am I in this? Oh, you missed. I got my leg. No, fuck that. Open. Are you serious? I'm gonna die.
Hurry up.
What? I got my freaking leg again. I see. I'm dead. Oh fuck. Losing your leg. If you get your legs cut off, put it back on. Quickly or you die from blood loss. After you find your missing leg, use a first aid to heal and reattach to your body. What? Huh? Am I infected already? Don't tell me the virus, they can regenerate their own body. Oh my god. Okay, there's nothing else here. So I'm assuming that I must go in here. Get the key from him. Okay, it's gonna come up from that corner. Okay, right. go here. Close this fucking door. And I'm gonna wait for him to come here. And I'm gonna go behind him. And I'm gonna turn around and go to that corner. And get a key, come back here. Okay, that's the plan. I have a plan. I'm gonna do it. Any minute now. He's gonna come here for sure. Oh. It's done. Oh, no wonder. Oh fuck, he's there. Is he coming here? Oh, he's coming here. Okay, he's not coming here, okay.
Dinner was done.
No, please. I didn't do anything to you. I'm gonna play around. Make it go around. He's there. Okay. I'm gonna crouch all the way here. I don't care. I'm gonna take my time. Get the key and go back.
No way out, you know.
Oh fuck.
No waste of your time.
Fuck. How the fuck did he know I'm there? Oh, fuck me, I'm gonna stand here.
Oh, you know what? Fuck it!
Oh my god. He just opened a way for me to go even faster. Get a fucking key! This is good. Where's the key? I don't care about that. Where's the key? Where was the key? Wait, where's the key? I forgot where's the fucking key. Oh, he's here. Okay. Alright.
Come out, whatever you are!
Come on. Fuck me, I'm going. Fuck this shit. Oh, wait, this place is not safe. Oh, empty coin. Okay, he's fighting above me. See this coin? I think it's the coin that I get from the demo as well. But that one was rusty. Oh no, don't tell me it's here. Is he around here? Fuck me, man. That's another bobblehead there. Oh, okay. What's this? What? Oh, is this a thing? Weapon has been added to the coins. Yes! Email. Oh, this is all of my items. Supply box. A box from Zero. It contains something to help you along the way. Huh? Combine? Wait, hang on. Let me see these items. Can I open it? Oh fuck. Herbs, first aid. Oh, here's a present for you. Just avoid it. Oh. Strong. First aid. Okay, I'm not gonna. I'm not going to use it. I'm just gonna keep it here. These coins are said to have special effect on those who carry them. This one was made to tough your body. Okay. It has something that looks like a moonstone. Oh shit, I forgot. I haven't checked it. The coin. Yes. Okay, this is the coin that I got from the demo. Yep, I think this is the one. But this is a gold one. They said the coin are useful for upgrading your weapons. What is that? Huh? Combine. Herbs plus. Oh. Okay, so I can combine with this. Wait, let me just. Ah, I see. So I have a full set now. So I'm gonna keep this one. I'm gonna keep that. I'm just gonna bring a herb with me. Anything useful here? Weapons maybe? Feels like there's something like right in front of me. That I'm not seeing it. I'm not gonna unlock that door first. Ooh, what's this? Okay, let's open it. A lockpick! Yay! Did I got it? Oh yeah, I have. Okay, I'm gonna save. That was crazy. Is he still outside there? Okay. Am I supposed to shoot this thing? Is that a hidden item? Bubble head? I don't know what that thing called. Oh no. Oh my god. This. Whoa. Okay, close the door. Hello.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
Alright.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
That's not Ada. That's not Ada. Ada doesn't sound like a country girl. Okay. Alright. I don't know if he's still here. Okay, I'm gonna use this lockpick. Achievement, master of unlocking. Oh yay! The first hit. Okay, I'm just gonna run. Okay, it's not here anymore. Okay, let me go back to this. I'm gonna keep this shit. I'm gonna keep it. I don't wanna use it anymore. Save another file. Escape from the house. Okay, now what? What am I supposed to do? Just a second, I'm looking for something here.
Hey, you!
Whoa, hi.
Hey, you! Hey!
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look.
What the fuck?
I said we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
Right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. That's more like. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun. Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. If you wanna see my name in the obituaries, but you wanna be a hero and save my life. A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Go. Grog. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Hey, you. Give me some money. Okay, let's get back to this room. I never get to explore here. Okay, that's nothing. Ah, what's this?
Authority are asking for help locating three men who went missing during their travel. The museum has been refreshed.
Oh, it's the three guys from the tip scene. Okay, interesting. Oh, ammo.
Okay, that's how you turn. Okay, I need to remember that. I just press down and just press circle. I'm gonna save again, just to be safe. You know, in this survival horror game, you have to save a lot of times. Okay, let's go. Courage. Who's there? Press the red button.
Hey, that's my car. Oh,
hey,
please.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
Well, it's my job. Don't you do your job and tell me. Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Oh my god. Oh my god. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh no. Cocky?
Fuck it. I'm gonna kill everybody here.
I got a fucking pocket knife. Don't you dare come at me. Oh, fuck it. Where's your gun, officer? Where's your fucking gun?
You will have to do better than that, boy.
Okay, I got that. Oh my gosh, he's in fight in front of me. Fuck!
See it come!
I don't know why I'm getting inside a fucking car. Oh my god, I'm dead, I'm dead.
Alright, bring it on! Motherfuck!
Fuck you.
Finish this, you and I. Oh yeah, I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No! Fuck you. Oh, what the fuck? Am I still alive? Yeah. Oh my god, that's creepy. Get me out. Okay, why am I supposed to go? Oh, it's burning. It's fucking burning. Oh, what? Oh, fuck, he's still alive.
Oh, boy! Now look what you've done, motherfucker!
Oh, fuck! Why am I supposed to go? Are you dead now? Are you fucking dead now? Please be dead. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, are we done here? Give me that. Oh, a letter. I'm getting out of here. Go. Get me up. Why am I not going up? What? Get to the...
Fuck! Your attention, boy. You're about to see something wonderful. Whoa. Fuck!
Oh, whoa. Okay, he didn't count my bullet there. Fuck you, man. I'm getting out of the house. What's this? A fucking ball? What's this? Oh. That okay. Okay. Just nice. I'm gonna end my video as well. Before that, I'm just gonna go safe. Close the door. Thank you. And safe.
Alright, guys. You wanna see more of me playing Resident Evil 7, all you have to do is subscribe my channel. Now, Fuzzkiller, signing off.